Hello guys, welcome once again to Sparky Media. In this video tutorial, we are going to be talking about SoSoValue wallet setup or wallet connection, how to connect SoSoValue to either MetaMask, to either Bybit wallet, to either Bitget wallet. In this video tutorial, I am going to show you guys step by step on how you can get that done easily. So this video tutorial is for the wallet I have just listed. So the same procedures can be followed, but I will use one wallet to show the procedures. However, this the same procedure is for all wallets. It's for all, it's for connecting any wallet of your choice. So if you are using Bitget wallet, you are using Bybit wallet, you are using MetaMask, then this the same procedure can be used. Okay, so this is how to do it correctly. But before I proceed with this video, guys, if you are coming across my channel for the first time, my name is Paki, aka Legit Boss. What I done this, my channel is all about business, money making ideas, money making tips on this my channel, business tips and the rest of them. So tutorials. So that is what I share here on my channel on daily basis. So for you not to miss out any of my latest updates, all you need to do is to hit on that subscribe button shown on your screen and then turn on the notification bell so that to be notified whenever I release new videos like this. Then at the end of this video, if you are not in any of my Telegram group or WhatsApp group, I'll be leaving my Telegram group link in the comment section of this video. You can also use it to join us there for more business tips, more updates, more money making ideas and rest of them. So that is what I share there in my Telegram group. So before I proceed with this video to walk you guys step by step on how to connect SoSoValue to any crypto Web3 wallet, I would love to lay a clear disclaimer. This video is meant for tutorial and educational purpose only and not a financial advice. I do not give financial advice. I am not a financial advisor. This video is meant for educational purpose only and nothing more. So therefore, you are advised to always do your research before using any platform. This is my total disclaimer. So how can one connect wallet to SoSoValue? To connect wallet to SoSoValue, SoSoValue opened the wallet connection not quite long ago to allow user to connect their wallet and get ready for their incoming airdrop by quarter one next year. So now to connect it, here is your ESP balance or ESP dashboard. So scroll down, scroll down, scroll down. So when you scroll down to your ESP, you can see this option here that says setting. Click on setting. So when you click on setting, you can see the option of profile. Click on profile. So when you click on profile, you can see the option of, sorry, this thing did not load. So let's click back. So okay, now it's loading. So once your profile load, you can see the option of edit. You can see the option of edit. Click on edit. So when you click on edit, scroll down, scroll down, then you can see this place here, they say wallet not connected. Now if you try to connect wallet from this place, it will not work. So it will not work. So that is the reason why this video tutorial will be helpful to many, and share this video as soon as possible, because a lot of people have been lamenting, complaining of this wallet, and this video reveals you how to connect it correctly. Now what do you do here? Now you are not going to click on connect. So what you're going to do is to click on this place here. Look at your browser, click on it, then copy this SoSoValue link, https://m.sosovalue.com. so just copy it. So when you copy it, the next thing you are going to do is that you are either going to proceed to your Bitget wallet. Bitget wallet, please take note, not Bitget itself, Bitget wallet. Or you are going to proceed to your Bybit wallet, or you are either going to proceed to your MetaMask. Then the same procedure you are going to use. Now that you have copied this link, what you are going to do now is that you are going to use this link to log in into their Discover browser feature. Now we are going to go to my Bitget. So I'll go to my Bitget. So this is my Bitget now. So what am I going to do now? You can see when in Bitget wallet, they have the option of home, they have the market, they have the trade, then they have the Discover. So what we are going to do here now is that we are going to click on Discover. So if it is MetaMask you are using, you click on discover. If it is Binance wallet you are using, you click on discover. Or sometimes they use explore on their own. Do you understand? So explore and discover is still the same thing. So you click on it. If it is Bitget wallet, you click on discover. So when you click on discover, or when you click on this or explore in be it MetaMask, Binance wallet, then you will see the option of enter the app name or UL. Then that UL, you have copied that https://m.sosovalue.com, then paste it here. So when you paste it here, you are going to edit this personal center there, this after.com/personal center. So edit it. Then, so once you edit it, then load the link. Click on search to load the link. So here is it, visit the link. So confirm. So once this link load, what you are going to do now is that you are going to log into your account. Do you understand? You are going to log in into your SoSoValue account. So if you have not logged in, you will log in. So let me check here, because I logged in, I think, yesterday or thereabout. Okay, now it's asking me to log in. So you see the option of sign up login. Click on login. Switch to login. Then log in with your SoSoValue email and the password you signed up with. So that is it. That's what they're asking you for here. Then you put it here correctly. Then you verify that you are a human being. So I'll enter my own. So after you finish entering your password, you can easily sign in. So what you are doing is that you are signing in, and do take note that when you are signing in, they are going to send you code. They are going to send you code in your email address. You understand? So if you have not signed in before, now you can see that we are now here on my Destin. We are now here on my ESP dashboard. So the same procedure I showed you in the SoSoValue website, official website, is the same procedure you are going to follow here. So what are we going to do? From your ESP dashboard, you scroll down again, scroll down, look for setting, click on setting. So when you click on setting, you see this option of profile, click on profile. So when you click on profile, wait for it to load. Then you can see this option here, edit, click on edit. So when you click on edit, come down, and then you can see the option of connect. Now you can unconnect. Do the same procedure you are following here. If you are using MetaMask, that's the same procedure you are going to follow. If you are using Bitget Wallet, that's the same procedure you are going to follow. So now the next thing is to click on connect. So when you click on connect, you can see this place here. It will bring you here. Before linking your wallet, please complete the recapture verification and enter the verification code. This simply means that they are going to send you verification code to verify that this operation is being carried out by you and not another person trying to access your account for security purposes. So you click on you are a human being. Then you click on get verification code. So the verification code will be sent to your email. So once you click on get verification code, you go back to your email to look for it, to look for the code. So you locate the email you sign up with. So you can see my own personal verification code. So everyone has their own unique code. So I will now go back to the site. So what do? We paste the code. So we paste the code. So now you can see, the moment you paste the code now, it will bring you the wallet option. Whether it's OKX, so whether it's SafePal wallet, then we can now say, you can now say Bitget wallet. See the Bitget wallet here. You just tap on it, or the anyone you are using. So you can now see the option of a signature. Now Bitget want to confirm that you are the one connecting this account. So click on signature. Then they will ask you to either enter your password, or if your phone has fingerprint scanner, then you can easily connect it. So did you see that I have just connected my account successfully now? So that's how to connect SoSoValue to either Bitget Wallet, to either OKX Wallet, to either SafePal Wallet, to either MetaMask. So this video tutorial or this video is the same procedure. So if you find this video helpful, don't forget to share this video and don't forget to like this video. Thank you for watching this video and remain sparky.